an update on the cypress. Aiden's doing a great job. He's probably a third of the way through already. There's a lot of branches on it though, a lot of chipping and a lot of wood. Boys are ripping it all. No point saving it because we're taking the logs away for milling. Quite a big log, so they're good for tables. So we're just to take out, about to take out a main section of the tree. One of the main sections of the tree. Just fallen the log. We're just going to measure it out to 3 meter length so I can take it for some milling for tabletops. It's a big log.
So 7 meters.